Brad. What's up, boy? Hey, Brad. Fred's aggro.
Fred's found a dog smaller than him.
That dog's fast, though.
Yeah, he's a spring. Look at his legs, baby, his back legs.
Well, those dogs didn't get it today.
Oh, right on his nose. Yeah. Get that peanut butter.
Ah, he's going to walk away.
Like the, he's so done, he likes it. Hey, baby.
Crystal is leaving. Oh. Do the lip. Do the lip.
On her lip.
Oh, that's epic. That's epic.
Oh God, that's so classic.
That's a couples and bits look, huh?
This one like peanut butter too?
I've never given it to her. She's a little stuffed up, so it's probably not a good idea.
You're allergic to stuff, huh?
You get the ultimate one like this. Oh, since I can't be photographed, I'm so embarrassed. I'm so embarrassed. Look at me when I don't know it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That's how we're gonna make $1 million, Crystal. Put you on the dog food commercials.
Yeah.
Yes, we're good. Her mom used to walk up to people.
You breed him?
Yeah. I just bought him for fun. She's fixed. He's not. He's not a good show, though, because he's only got one testicle to show him. Her shoulders really aren't wide enough.
She's got a killer face.
She's got a lot of color. Her lips black and her nose is pink. Black eyes and white face.
She doesn't snort, huh?
She's a little allergic to something out here today, so she does. But otherwise, no.
I've seen some of them that are just like...
Snorting all the time. I think that's just they got a bad nose, you know?
Yeah, they get too puffed.
Yeah, they might get asthma or maybe they're just tired. Paw Crystal.
Oh, baby, look, we've got a tug of war fight over the frisbee going on.
Hey, Dexter, get in that tug of war. Get in that tug of war. Go get in that tug of war.
They love to play that way.
They're really strong, these bulldogs.
Yeah. Yeah, he's really got a good grip.
Get this one's butt just going off for me, baby.
Oh, boy.
epic.
Cause she's panting now too.
Watch, watch.
Oh, here comes more dogs, baby.
Bits. Come on, Bits.
Oh my god!
There you go.
Yes. How old is
Reggie's? 18 months.
18 months. Oh. Are they done yet?
Oh god.
They take up. They take off.
I know.
They always come back.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, so you know this breed.
Oh yes.
Yes.
My girlfriend
says
it's the holy terror.
Best dog.
It's a
holy terror.
Thank you.
Oh, Charlene.
I think he's too thirsty.
Up. Get your disc. Up. Shall I get it? Up. Get your disc. Get it, Shall I? Up.
Yeah.
Shall I?
Reggie! Licorice! Come here.
Reggie, what's up, boy?
Yeah.
socializing dog.
Right up in your waist.
Go get him, Charlie.
Now she's running, dude.
Those dogs can't even bite. He's hiding, baby.
Why is he barking at her?
Is that your buddy, Charlie?
No.
Hump everything.
Where'd you get her?
Oh, just from a cat mark kind of thing, yeah. She's actually interested in that other Sheltie. She's very interested in that other Sheltie, baby.
Whoa. Oh, she found two Willy dogs, babe. Brandy.
Brandy.
Oh, hi, Brandy. She's got Zach. Oh God, baby, look. It's backwards.
Dresses are staking out their territory.
Stumbles.
Yeah, of course. Afghan. They're bred for speed. Say, they were bred for falcon hunting. There are the whippets aren't here today, but when those whippets come, they.
What do you have?
The cock spaniel.
Yay! the baby.
Damn, he's going so fast.
He's jamming, baby. He's jamming. Look at right here in the Afghan.
He's looping my leg. Oh, so scary. Jesus, that dog jammed, baby.
How cute.